people, and welcome to another edition of yours truly, Josiah Willis, here with another reaction. Let's go right ahead and get back to it. Back to some hip-hop. Y'all know this, we got my guy, Dave, Centon Dave. You know, however you want to say it, Centon. My 24th birthday. All right, man. Okay. Now, my guy from South London, I don't know if he's going to come out with another album. We'll hear another Dave album. Dave had an underrated project from last year. Got some great critical acclaim from it. But at the end of the year, I don't think it was on anyone's top 10 of year list as far as best hip-hop albums. But he can get there. He can definitely get there. You know, it was definitely one of the best albums last year. But I don't know if anybody's putting it on the top 10, top 5. But then again, you may be sleeping. Anyways, Dave is here. Great rapper. Enjoyed doing Starlight, my first song reaction to Dave. Have heard him before. I think he's a really technically sound, proficient rapper. Who is it? She's not here yet. Yup. So, in the meantime, we're going to go right here and react to my 24th birthday. It is the second single following Starlight, which I believe was also critically acclaimed and was his number one single. March 22. Anyways, here we go. Without further ado, I need you guys to do me a quick favor before we get to this reaction, and that is to like, comment, subscribe, and views. Put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. Here we go. Dave, my 24th birthday, the official audio, and yes, a lyrical breakdown will be provided once the song is over. Stay tuned. Here we go.
I spent my 24th birthday with the people I love. For the diamonds, gotta see through the dust. God, I know it ain't easy to love. I just wish that Abdullah could have seen what we done. I retired my mum, moved out with my friends. That's where the problems start, that ain't where it ends. How many single moms sacrifice it all for their kids? Stop working for they haven't got a reason to live. I believe that God fed the 5,000 with the bread and the fish. Can't see mummy do some similar things. It can help you or harm you. Depends on how you're using a rope. How are we in the wrong for supplying drugs? The government's the reason that we use them to cope. Woo! I made friends with a flame and I'm used to the smoke. When we never had a thing, we still split in half. It's the people with the least that got the biggest hearts. One of a kind. True love ain't just something you find. A good girl ain't just something you find. I get along with gold diggers and that's something I find. But it's probably car now, I got more money than time. My friends say they worry about me, I just tell them I'm fine. I took a look in the mirror and now I wish I was blind.
Yeah.
Is she the love of my life or in love with her life? Backstabber, see the blood on your knife. My mum covered me in blood, but it was coming from Christ. Yeah. This around on the rocks, I pour double advice. I take trips to wind down, I ain't reading at night. The only time I touch books when I'm seeking a flight. Can you hear me? Let me speak in the mic. God, I know I ain't easy to like, but still I'm seeking a light. I spent a quarter million on renovating my house and couldn't even live in it because they were staking it out.
Wow.
Tracker in my car, felt like 007 whipped the Aston out of park. I knew his energy was dark. Living out the Corinthia, didn't even have a yard. But that's where I met my teacher and I learned to play guitar. Guess it's written in the stars. Life comes at you fast. Squeeze the Urus in a convoy of cars. We got it on us, you ain't even gotta ask. Don't trouble us. Fame comes quicker than money does. Salmon pink suit, I'm like De Niro in Casino. Life gave me lemons, I gave you a Branzino when I seasoned it. Me and Drake were in the private room reasoning. He's always been there when I needed him. Listen, I'm the reason why your dream girls will wiggle their asses. Drink wine, but don't finish their glasses. Snap pics in Bahamas. Sniper doing in silence. I ain't in all the drama. In this town, I got the crown, but I ain't been in the plaza. Fucking crosses. Teams on conspiracy charges. Gardens laid out in Astro. I ain't dealing with grasses. Fuck a snitch. Got my guys remanded. Life of an artist. Pretty women, triple A passes. Slim, thick, skin slick. I mean, it's coming like it's oil she barfing. See the harvest. See the seeds I planted. There's a drought in the ends. I mean, Caddy with a ting, I'll end up posting a pack like I was snapping in the gym.
He not nice.
Records, you can bang it on the wing.
He is nice,
friends, but
man.
It's my innocence I miss. I guess ignorance is bliss. I ain't bragging, only rap about a fraction of my sins. My young G's don't count a stabbing if it happened in his limbs. The world is my fucking office. Book her a trip to the tropics. I'm feeling philanthropic, nigga. That's a different topic. The GMT and EST, they're gonna think I'm foreign. Different time zones, and that's the way I gotta pick my watches. Stratton Velvet, you can say I live in Gotham. Where I take the Birkin and I kill a Crockett. You can see the little locket. why she finna top it. Look, I ain't a striker, I'm a camber car. Send the pockets, tell them to miss me. Never signed a deal, you niggas hating on history. And I took the ends with me. That eight-figure check wasn't enough to convince me. But that's the only time I turned my back on the 16. Life is a game, you can't play it in split screen. Hasn't given me a test I couldn't handle yet. I don't even bother trying to match it when the scammers flex. Give us some money, can't buy, and that's the challenge next. Ambidex, problems coming at me from the right and left. Love is dead enough, y'all are doing the most. If you're talking engagement, it's probably to do with a post. I'm at that age where everybody's getting married or having kids. Feel like it happened quick. Commitment's hella pressure, there's enough of that as it is. Can't make the same mistakes that my daddy did.
Man, okay, alright, bro.
How you raise a life and you haven't lived. Is it clubbing and banging chicks or planning trips or some sort of pleasure I haven't managed to factor in? I guess I'll let you know where the stats are in. Your friends get busy, the cracks start showing. And that's when the distance in between us starts growing. We all want it, I just want it more. I think this money's exposed my flaws. The clean hearted find it harder for sure. See, most people that are wealthy, they ain't good in their core. You either rich off a talent or exploiting the poor. I'm 24 and an adult in the eyes of the law, but still a baby in the eyes of the law. See, the Bible's my sword and the word is my shield. Storms pray for me, I cry. It sharpened my steel, but that's my brother for real. Me and mommy saw the world, man, she couldn't believe it. Until this day, that's my biggest achievement. Did 27 countries in under 9 months. So when the Most High says my time's up, just tell him that I tried. And I ain't never switched sides, I did it for you and I. 16 till I die.
Wow. He had a song called My 19th Birthday in 2017, I believe, from the EP Game Over. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. Shout out to Dave for the production on this record, by the way, too. He killed this fire. Wow. Love the cover art, too. Because he says, last time he talked about how he spent, you know, his 19th birthday in the hospital. You know what I mean? Now he's saying, he says he spends it with the people I love. Love the transgression. I mean, not the transgression, but the continuity, but the, you know, the difference from that record to this one. Very slick. So let's go right ahead and get towards the lyrical breakdown. Fire song. Once again, how can you be mad at this? It's just great rapping. literally. Let's get towards the verse. He says, how I do again? Here is my lyrical breakdown minus the intro, which there is none. You already know what it is. It's the verse. All right. I spent my 24th birthday with the people I love. It's family. For the diamonds, guys see through the dust. So the dust is reflective of dirt, pain, hardship, struggles, trenches, all that and then some. God, I know I ain't easy to love. I just wish that Abdullah could have seen what we done. I retired my mom, moved out with my friends. That's where the problems start. Dang where it ends. How many single moms sacrificed it all for their kids? Stop working. Feel like they haven't got a reason to live. Wow. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, it's kind of disheartening for him to say that because you would think that as a child or as your a son to your mother, you will likely, you know, be able to provide for your mom. But at the same time, what else can they do after retiring? You know what I mean? That's a fact. But I'm sure there's some things that can really help them get better at it, even though it may be tough. He says, I believe that God fed the 5,000 with the bread and the fish, referring to Jesus. I've seen mommy do some similar things. You know, talking about Jesus when he, you know, fed the 5,000. He supplied, you know, the bread and the fish, multiplied it, and everybody was able to eat, you know what I'm saying? And that was one of the greatest things that Jesus has ever done, providing those miracles right in the Bible. It can help you or harm you, depends how you using the rope. That's hard, bro. Depends how you using the rope. You know, you want to, you know, use the rope to help for pulling, you know, for precautionary situations, or you're going down the rope, you know, to safety, you know, much like when people do when they're trying to escape buildings, you know. I love how he definitely alludes to how you can use the ropes in different connotations. Dave, come on, bro. He too nice. Even though I'll say he's not nice. I'm talking about the record. But, like, when he's rapping on the song, when he was doing his, you know, he was not nice on the beat. But he's nice, okay? Anyways, how are we wrong for supplying drugs? The government's the reason that we use them to cope. So this is political. This is very political. But at the same time, he's not lying. It's so true. Especially over there in the UK. Because I did some research over that. And, bro, let me tell you. He's telling the truth. I made friends with Flame, and I'm used to the smoke. So I made friends with the Flame, you know, probably his enemies. The Flame could be, you know, metaphor for people who have issues with him. But he used to the smoke being thrown his way and somebody trying to come at his head, all that. When we never had a thing, we still split it in half. It's the people that with the least, they got the biggest hearts. Let me say that again. It's the people with the least, they got the biggest hearts. Love it. They don't have much. One of a kind, true love ain't just something you find. A good girl ain't just something you find. Agree. I get along with gold diggers, and that's something I fight. But it's probably because now I got more money than time. My friends say they worry about me. I just tell them I'm fine. I took a look in the mirror, and now I wish I was blind. That was hard, bro. That you ain't got to see no more. You ain't got to witness. You ain't probably got to experience pain. I can understand what he means by that, you know? Even though, no, bro, I don't want you to go blind. I don't want you to lose your eyesight. Is she the love of my life or in love with the life? Backstabber, see the blood on your knife. My mom covered me in blood, but it was coming from Christ. Amen. This Serrano on the rocks, I pour double with ice. I take trips to wind down. To wind down, I ain't reading at night. The only time I touch books when I'm seeking a flight. Yeah, brochures. I don't say brochures, but it's another thing. It's another word for it. But anyways, can you hear me? Let me speak in the mic. God, I know I ain't easy to like, but still I'm seeking the light. Love it. I spent $250,000 on renovating my house and couldn't even live in it because they was taking it out. They was watching them. You know what I'm saying? That's why I'm like, bro, really? Trucker in my car, felt like 007, okay, James Bond. With the Ashton out of the park, I knew his energy was dark. Living at the Corinthia, didn't even have a yard, but that's where I met my teacher and learned to play guitar. Okay, all right, talking about the Corinthia Hotel in UK. In the UK. Guess it's written in the stars, life comes at you fast, squeeze the years in the convoy of cars. We got it on us. You ain't even got to ask. Don't trouble us. Fame's come quicker than money does. Salmon pink suit, I'm like De Niro in Casino. Great movie. Robert De Niro. Life gave me lemons. I gave you a branzino. And I seasoned it. You know, talking about, you know, it's a European dish. You know, always serve with lemons. I think it's some type of fish. You know, it's real good. He said, I seasoned it, though. That's hilarious. Me and Drake were in a private room reasoning. Conversating, and he's always been there when I needed him. Shout out to Drizzy. Listen, I'm the reason why your dream girls all wigger their arses. Drink wine, but don't finish their glasses. Snap pics in Bahamas. Sniper do it silence. I ain't in all the drama. Love it. Noise canceling out. In this town, I got the crown, but they ain't been in the plaza. Messing around with crosses, teams on conspiracy charges. Gardens laid out in Astro, I ain't dealing with grasses. Forget a snitch. Got my guys remanded. Life of an artist, pre-woman, triple A passes. Slim, thick, slim, skin slick. I mean, it's coming like it's oil she bathed in, or she bathed in hard. See the harvest, see the seeds I planted. There's a drought in the ends. I'm in Cali with a team, bro. Wow, bro. He's comparing his life to agriculture. That is so funny, though. Who do you know compares their life to agriculture, right? The seeds that you planted, the draw and the pack, they all have double entendres. It's between his life and the things that you may have heard on the farm, right? But also, too, he's in, you know, Cali, California, with a thing, you know, saying he's talking about, you know, smoking, you know, a pack of some weed, you know what I'm saying? It's a strain, all other stuff. But it's funny because it's another way to talk about in a posting a pack, you know, while you're in another agricultural line. So very, very slick right there. Nice. That was really nice. I'll end up posting the pack like I was stepping in the gym, working out. Check my records. You can bang it on the wing. I lost friends, but it's my innocence I miss. I guess ignorance is bliss. Shout out to Kendrick. I ain't bragging, only rap about a fraction of my sins. My young G's don't cost a stabbing if it happened in his limbs. Wow. The world is my office. Book her a trip to the tropics. I'm feeling philanthropic. That's a different topic. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. You am right, it is. The GMT and EST, they're going to think I'm foreign. And I say am. I didn't say the word, but you get my point. They're going to think I'm foreign. Different time zones, and that's the way I got to pick my watches. Street Hemvale, but you could say I live in Gotham. Way I take the Birkin and I kill a Crockett, you can see the little locket. Bro, it ain't no wonder why she finna top it. Look, I ain't a striker. I'm a cam because it's in the pockets. Tempt to miss me. You know what I'm saying? So strikers, this is some sort of like game you play. Cam is also, you know, an acronym for central attacking midfielder. I think it's something to do with football. Yeah, okay. Tell him to miss me. Never signed a deal. You homies hate on history, and I took the ends with me. That's 8-figure check wasn't enough to convince me. But that's the only time I turned my back on a 16. So 16 grand. Life is a game. You can't play it in split screen. You can't play on both sides, bro. You just can't. You can't. Because then you're going to complicate yourself. Love it. God hasn't given me a test I couldn't handle yet. I don't even bother trying to match it when the scammers flex. Give her something money came by, that's the challenge next. Ambidex, problems coming at me from the right and the left. On both sides. Another wordplay. Love is dead. Enough gal are doing the most. If you're talking engagement, it's probably to do with a post. You're doing the most, you know what I'm saying? You know, the influencer lifestyle. People, you know, go on social media talking about how they get engaged. And then something comes up to where something don't always follow suit or go through. I'm at the age where everybody's getting married. I'm at the age where everybody's getting married or having kids. Feel like it happened quick. Commitments, hella pressure. That's enough of that as it is. Can't make the same mistakes that my daddy did because I know what the damage did. How you raise a life and you haven't lived, but what's living if it's clubbing? Is it clubbing and banging chicks or planning trips or some sort of pleasure I haven't managed to factor in? This, bro. Okay, all right. I'm gonna stop. I guess I'll let you know when the stats are in. Your friends get busy, the cracks start showing, and that's when the distance in between us start growing. That's, wow. Wow, man. You start showing no early signs, though. We all want it. I just want it more. I think this money exposed my flaws. The clean heart find it hard for sure. See, most people that are wealthy, they ain't good in their core. You're either rich off of talent or exploiting the poor. Talk that talk, bro. I'm 24 and an adult in the eyes of the law, but still a baby in the eyes of the Lord. You see, the Bible is my sword, and the word is my shield. Storms pray for me, I cry. It sharpened my steel, man. God made him harder. Made him harder, bro. He became more tougher, even though he had, you know, showcased that vulnerability. Love it. But that's my brother for real. Me and mommy saw the world, man. She couldn't believe it. And to this day, that's my biggest achievement. Did 27 countries in under 9 months. So when the Most High says my time's up, just tell him that I tried. And I ain't never switched sides. I did for you and I. 16. Till I die, it's, you already know what it is. It's going to be Dave. Woo-wee. I'm not quite sure where it's going to be proceeding. Maybe an EP, maybe a mixtape, or even an album. But one thing's for sure. Dave should be up there amongst the elite of all-time rappers. Matter of fact, rappers in his generation right now at this minute. Bro, I couldn't break down everything I wanted to, but trust me when I say it's going to be other reactors that can probably break this down line for line, pause it, go back. But I like to listen and then take in for what I'm getting. This, to me, is all about continuity and progression with Dave. You know what I'm saying? From my 19th birthday to my 24th birthday, shows you where his headspace is at now and his goals and what he was supposed to do. Or who is the driving force behind him? He mentions about, you know, his mom, his brother, his family, God, friends, you know what I'm saying? People just really supported him, and he's just never switched up. He just still has been him, and he's going to continue to be him, and I love it. So, if y'all love this record as much as I do, please do me a quick favor, and that is to like, comment, subscribe, and views. Put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. This was Dave's, my 24th birthday. I'm speechless. I'm about to get out. Shout out to him for the production of this record. Crazy. King Life, we are out.